Hey there, troublemaker. Sorry that I've been alone for so long. You wouldn't believe all the stuff that's happened since the raid. It's wild. I can't even make this stuff up. But I'm okay now. I'm a free skit. What about you? Have you been safe? Have you been holding up all right? The popos didn't get you today. I told you to run. And you ran, right? Right? 'Cause, I'll be honest. I've been worried sick about you. Not a hello or a pat in months. I was starting to think the worst had come to pass. That withdrawal is a serious thing. I've seen it go really bad. I've lost many of friends to it. And it's kind of hard to talk about. I was scared you'd be next. So, you have no idea how relieved I am to see you today. May I have a hug? Yeah. Doesn't this feel good? I have reserved the bestest pipettes for my good boys. Like you. You must be happy. Just anywhere. This stuff is legit. These here are proprietary pads. And if anyone on these streets think they know what they're talking about, they don't. No, seriously. Top secret. These are my some other pet dealers. They cut their pets with low-grade dosages. Not like mine. And you know what the side effects of those pet dosages are? Stresses me out just thinking about it. I don't touch that stuff. No. It causes more stress than good. I look up for you. Gotta treat you right. Yeah. Cause you love.
I'm infecting these pets and skin.
I thought I could get away with it. Until someone knocked on me. But mark my words, I will find out who they are. Especially since you almost got caught up in this mess. I'm so sorry about that. I would have been devastated if I lost you. I don't know what I would have done. My enemies do not want to see me in full rage mode, because I can be reincarnated. You do not want to see me Inkies. I will not be trifled with, because I am the Bat Dealer. And I am a smooth criminal. Yeah, I'm a smooth criminal. Smoothest. So smooth. I got away. That's why I'm still here. Yeah, this criminal, she escaped. I escaped. The government can't keep me. I'm a free bird. I'm not gonna even charge you for today. That's right. This dose of meth is a free. I'm away from my usual fee. These cookies. These papas. All free. I'm not pulling your leg. I'm being honest. oxytocins for being such a good cutie. Why do you look so concerned? There's not always a catch. Fine. If you really want to help a girl out, tell your friends about your cute, friendly neighborhood pet dealer. Tell them where you get all the good stuffs. The tinkles, the pipettes, the toasties. I'll give you my business card later. I'm pretty happy with it. It's got this subtle off pink coloring. I printed it on thick stock paper. It's even watermarked. I'm quite safe about it. It's one of a kind. Just remind me before I let you go. I really miss this. I miss these simpler times. Just chilling with you. Talking with you. Being off grid. Once upon a time, we were supposed to build a bat empire. Remember that? I was a small girl with big dreams. A dream to rule the world with my pets and squishies. But I haven't given up on that. Skitty here. I'll never give up. Not when I have you. Once the feds are finally off my tail, I promise you, we'll talk business. Just give me some time. Being on the run has been hard, you know. Not a lot of sleep, but a lot of time to think and reflect. And I realized that I've put my trust in the wrong people. It's a crazy world out there, and sometimes you get burnt. Everyone wants to be your friend for the wrong reasons. But you're not like that, right? I could trust you. Things are uncomplicated between you and me. I'm your pet dealer. And you're Michael Ham. You're Michael Boy. And I'm just really happy to see you again. This feels right. And I know everything's gonna be okay. You look so sweet. Eyes closed. I'm melting away on my lap. You're a sleepy boy, aren't you? Yeah. That's right. I'm here for you. I'm here for you.